What's going on, everybody? The real PewDiePie said, I'm just like Elliot Rodger. I'm danger to society. I should delete my channel because if I'm gonna keep it going, people gonna be like, you know what? We need to get rid of this guy. He's dangerous. Here's what I think about it, okay? I was doing whatever the fuck I wanted before, and nobody cares. Nobody cared. People thought that I'm stupid and they were making fun of me. I knew it's not true. I was cussing them out and they just leave me alone. I think we should just keep it that way because the real PewDiePie, she's a stupid bitch, okay? She doesn't know what she's doing. She should just keep your fucking stupid mouth shut and mind your own business. She thinks she's helping me. I don't need no fucking help. I didn't ask her for it, okay? I do what I want to fucking get out of my fucking business, okay? It's not your problem. And if people feel that way, that you know what, I'm weird, they want to make fun of me, I cast them out, they leave me alone, I just keep going. And I'm just all by myself. I'm better off that way. Because then I can live how I want to live. Yeah, I guess that's gonna make me lonely and stuff. But I would rather live like that, because that way I can live how I want to, do things how I want to. And I would be left alone and nobody would care. I just better off that way, really. I understand everything. And I understand that too, that I better off be left alone and just doing what I'm doing and that's it. But that fucking bitch, the real PewDiePie, she should just keep her fucking mouth shut. She's trying to get me in trouble, fucking bitch. She want to make me wanna go somewhere, run away. I hate her so much. She puts her fucking stupid nose and that's something which is none of her fucking business. She thinks I need help. I don't need nothing, bitch. I need you to get out of my face. That's what I want. And if people think I'm stupid, fuck it. Before I care, but now I know how people think. I'm like, you know what? I'm better off left alone. See, people don't care, you know. That's why, like, you say, oh, I'm drinking outside, it's illegal. I'm fucking drinking right by my place. And nobody really gives a fuck, that's the thing. Telling me the police gonna go after me. I don't think police should even fucking worry about me, you know. There are a lot of people who do illegal things undercover. In Russia, in America, in all places, everywhere. And sometimes, you know, people get caught and, you know, they get pay tickets or whatever. But see, when people get exposed and people just start like trying to teach them the lesson, I don't give a fuck about your fucking lessons, okay? I really don't care. I lived how I wanted. Maybe people didn't like me, whatever. They thought that I was weird. But I was really better off because, like I said, I was living how I want to live and it was working out for me. And now you fucking bitch trying to spoil my life because I want to do whatever the fuck I want to do. That's what I'd say to you, real PewDiePie. That's just it. Don't tell me what to do. I live how I want. It's none of your business, okay? I know if I'm gonna do what I wanna do, I'm not gonna fit into the society, I get it. But you know what? The society is not for me, I don't care. At least I was working how I want, I was doing things how I wanted, and I was achieving some kind of results in my own terms. That's all I care about. You fucking spoiling my life, you dumb bitch. Get out of my face. Get out of my channel. Mind your own fucking business. That's all I'm gonna tell you, the real PewDiePie. mind your own fucking business. Trying to help people, trying to change me, trying to make things better. Bitch, get out of my channel, and I'm out.